but it's temporary. And in the meantime, unemployed people get their benefits. Another extra $400 billion goes into the economy, which everyone thinks is a good idea. Tax credits come in, and the middle class don't get screwed because Washington cannot figure out which way is up.
You're a Democrat, aren't you?
I am a journalist.
A journalist? Much the same thing, isn't it?